Life gives you 100 reasons to cry. Show life that you have 1000 reasons to smile. With this positive note, I welcome you all to my YouTube channel Papia Vlogs. आप सभी को मेरे YouTube channel Papia Vlogs में प्यार भरा स्वागत है. So friends, as we all know that we are facing a situation of crisis due to the spread of this deadly virus. To protect ourselves from spreading the virus furthermore, we are strictly following a quarantine period or lockdown period. So this is the period which has innumerable reasons to feel distressed or to feel concerned about. However, if we find out the good side, this period gives us a lot of time and opportunity to learn new skills, activate our body and mind with new positive thoughts. इस वीडियो के थ्रू मैंने आप लोगों के सामने प्रेजेंट किया है कि मैंने वीक वन क्वारंटाइन पीरियड और लॉकडाउन पीरियड कैसे स्पेंड किया. अगर मैं अपने फ्रेंड्स और दोस्तों को 1% भी इंस्पायर कर पाई इस वीडियो के थ्रू, तो मेरा ये वीडियो बनाने का इंटेंशन सक्सेसफुल रहेगा. आप लोगों से मेरी एक ही रिक्वेस्ट है कि प्लीज़ ये वीडियो पूरा देखें एंड अगर अच्छा लगे तो इसे लाइक करें और अच्छा लगे तो शेयर करें. और अगर आपने मेरे चैनल पापिया ब्लॉग को यूट्यूब में अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब करें बेल और ऑल ऑप्शन के साथ, सो दैट आपको मेरी न्यू वीडियो की रेगुलर नोटिफिकेशन मिलती रहे. तो आगे देखिए कि मैंने अपना वीक वन क्वारंटाइन पीरियड कैसे स्पेंड किया, तो चलिए देखते हैं.
So friends, as we all know, there are innumerable benefits of yoga and meditation. It aids in weight loss, improves immunity, relieves stress and anxiety, and increases flexibility and muscle strength. So friends, in case if you could not practice yoga and meditation during your busy schedule, this is the time to rejuvenate and reconnect. Friends, it's very important that you relax, refresh and renew and give quality time to yourself as a gift. A proper relaxed sleep followed up with a refreshing bath added with some essential oil and a body massage helps in proper blood circulation in your body, giving you a glowing skin. And also presentability is very important so that it renews your body, mind and mood. Including coconut water and having it in the morning hours is really helpful for your body as it hydrates your body, intoxifies your body against any toxins and increases your immunity. Research says having fresh flowers in your home can actually reduce levels of pain and it also induces energy, compassion and enthusiasm. A bunch of fresh colorful flowers adds to the ambience of your home and it gives a feeling of positivity. And also do not forget to light up a candle or any scented aroma in your home so that you get a lot of positivity not only for yourself and also a sense of well-being for your family. So as you can see, I have added lot of colorful flower which was quickly readily available and I lighted a candle. You can also light a aroma candle and add to the beauty of your house. It gives lot of freshness, positivity and a very harmonious environment to your beautiful home. So these were few of the flowers which was plucked from the garden which I use to decorate my house, and trust me, it's really is a mood booster as well as a clean house with removing your bed sheets frequently is important. It's also important that you taste something new, giving different foods a try. Having a boring life with a routine food habits is not at all good for the health of yourself as well as your family members. Trying new recipes in different ways are few of the ways wherein you can boost up the moods of your family. Do not forget to walk your way to good health. Though it's a lockdown period, a small walk nearby your house is very important to keep you refreshed. Also, it gives you an opportunity to connect with the nature. So these are few of the clips which I clicked for you to have a look. Hope you liked it. So friends, the next important topic which I wanted to cover is develop your skills. Friends, it's important that you develop your skills and knowledge, and this is the perfect time and opportunity to do the same. I have enrolled in some free online courses to upgrade my skills and knowledge. So there are a lot of skills knowledge program with certificate course available in the Google. I would encourage you to upgrade your skills and also read a lot of books, as it gives you a lot of knowledge and opens up your windows to the world. Last but not the least, boost your health. Have lot of health drinks, and I would be having this Immunity Booster Turmeric Milk, the recipe of which I have already shared, the link of which I would be providing in the description box below. Have a look and try it. Remember friends, you attract the energy that you give off. Spread good vibes. Think positive. Enjoy life. Refrain yourself from any rumors. So that's all from my side in this video. I hope you like watching my video. If you like it, please hit the like button and share it with your friends and family. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel till now, do subscribe with bell and all for my regular notifications.